Hello, welcome to my channel. My name is Avilash and I am a full-time trader by profession. I have started this channel recently where I share my daily market analysis on the stock markets of USA, UK and Canada. I also share my daily analysis on the currency pairs like Euro, USD, USD, Japanese Yen, GBP, USD, etc. So in this video, I'll be analyzing the chart of US dollar, Swiss franc for 9th March 2021, Tuesday. So this analysis is for Tuesday only. Tomorrow I'll be coming again with tomorrow's analysis. And you can also check my forex analysis playlist on my YouTube channel for the analysis of other currency pairs, and do not forget to subscribe my channel for regular market analysis. Okay, so we can see the right now market is trading at 0.93401, and if you watch my previous videos, then probably you are making good money and already you are in a good amount of profit. Okay. Okay, so what should be the strategy for US dollar Swiss franc for 9th March? So you can see that their market is in beautiful uptrend, there is no doubt, and market is not taking support at the 50 moving average. Okay, so let's switch to the 20 moving average and see. Is it taking support? Yeah, it's kind of taking support. Okay. Okay, it's kind of taking support. Okay, so as this is a trending market, so we can do one thing here. Let the market come down to the 20 moving average. Okay, and if after hitting the 20 moving average, market bounces from here, okay, and you see some good price rejection from below, okay, like this price rejection from below, you can go for a buy order. On the other hand, what you can do is wait for the stochastic RSI. Okay, right, you can see the stochastic RSI is here. Wait for stochastic RSI to come down to the oversold level like this. Okay, when stochastic RSI will be in oversold level, and when from there it will start moving upward again, go for a buy order. So this is a trending market, so there is not much complication. Okay, so there are only two trading opportunities or trading windows. First is when market will take support at the 20 moving average, will bounce from here, then go for a buy. Secondly, if the stochastic RSI comes down to the oversold level, okay, and from oversold level when it will start moving upward again, you can go for a buy order again. So these are the simple trading opportunity for US dollar Swiss franc for 9th of March. Okay, this is a trending market, so not much complication. So this is it. Hopefully you've understood, and if you've liked the video and found the video informative, please give a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. And if you want to know more about me, you can also visit my website. The link is in the description. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. Good luck.